What's up, everybody? Walking through. I'm gonna do a little walkthrough, something different this time. Normally, I don't really talk during this, but I wanted to walk everybody through the chest exercise and what we did today, which was mainly just chest, arms. We did some legs, and that was it. Mainly bench, really. Has been the thing lately. It's gonna be the next 4 or 5 weeks is gonna be focused on mainly benching and legs. So here we're getting some chest done, a little bit of pec deck. Slow motion and then fast motion, slow burn, squeeze. Then we did some rear delts, and then we jumped straight to bench press. Just warm up. 135 is on the bar rail. 145, 55 pound bar, and 245 pound plates. And then we throw on 245 pound plates, which is 235 for my buddy. He does that, and then I go to 195 and then 215 because I slowly work my way up. I don't just jump straight to it. But I did end up doing just 235 today because today was first day back at the gym, so I didn't really want to go too crazy heavy. The goal is to get to 315 in the next 4 weeks, so 265 is the best to date. I think I can get 275 on a good day, so we'll see. That's another 30 pounds, though, to 300, so we'll see. But the goal is to get to 315. So I do work this, work 200 pounds. I'll do sets of maybe 3 or 4 repetitions of 2 to 3. Yeah, usually sets of 2 to 3. 200 pounds is not too heavy, but when I start kicking it up to the 235, 255, shit like that, that starts to get heavy. So we finished this off with, that was 35, 215, what I just did. And then I ended up doing 235. Just sets of sets of one, really quick. Apologize, my throat's fucking up. So just sets of one, 235, 215. 235 felt pretty heavy, and then we get to legs here. As I said, we did some hamstring curls, some leg press, some leg curls, and then. I think we finished it off with some hamstring pushdowns, and that was to end the session with me and him. And then at the end here, you'll see I did some sets of just benching. It was 185, no, 200, yeah, 200 pounds. I did 185 for a set of like 7, and then I did 200 pounds. Three sets of 2 reps, I believe. Yeah, 2 or 3 reps. So you'll see that here shortly. sets I was talking about by myself, where I put on a plate to 145, and then I end up throwing on another 10 or another 20 pounds, which 165, and then another 20 pounds, 185. Then I'll throw on I just put on a 25 and a 5, so 30 pounds on each side, which makes it a 200 even. And I did that for sets, for I think what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sets of 2 to 3 reps. But these are slow reps. These are slow burn reps. They're not fast push reps. They're pause reps. 200 pounds as a pause rep is pretty heavy. So, if you pause rep, that's a good way to build and increase strength, especially when you're by yourself. So you don't really have to worry about having a spotter or something like that. So just go up to a weight where you know you can control. 225 is mine. So I can go up to 225 and do that for a set of 5 and control. But I really don't like to go up that heavy because by myself, because taking it off the rack and shit, although it's not that heavy to press, taking it off the rack does takes a toll on your shoulders and shit, and on your joints. So I learned that the hard way. Taking off 265, 285, and all that other shit. So just because you can do it doesn't mean you should. Here's already 200 pounds, and I think I did this for a set of 1 or 2. Or it's maybe 185. Yeah, that was 195. So you see I did that for a set of 1, and then I put on 200 and did those for a set of 1 to 2. And then finished off the workout with calf raises and chest presses, but with the sit down machine. So that was the end of the session for me today. Tomorrow is going to be the same, pretty much benching. After I bench, I'm going to do legs. So it's going to be squatting, a lot of trying to build my hamstrings and my quads, really. Squats, hack squat, leg presses, and hamstring curls, hamstring push down, shit like that. So that's mainly what it's going to be for the next 4 to 5 weeks. Although I don't really like legs, it sucks. I have to put that into my regimen just because that's a big part of what I'm lacking in size and why my upper body is much bigger than my lower body. So we're going to go ahead and add that into the regimen, most definitely. I'm going to get the hamstrings and the quads and add that for sure, and some calves. The reason why I'm doing the incline press, because incline press and decline press also help you with the building strength, as far as bench strength. Again, like I said, building, as far as building your bench strength by yourself, it's a little harder to do, but it's possible. You do have to go a little heavier. Like right now I'm doing 185 for sets of 1, and I think, or for reps of 1 set, I think I did like 5 sets of 185 for reps of 1, but that's just to just push my body at the end of the session. So that's pretty much what that was. Okay, here is the chest press to end off the day. I think I did 2 sets of 6, 225. So 225 pounds chest press. to end off the session. And this also helps you with increasing your strength levels as well. So.